Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I just finished action training with my friend Josh. And then I actually brought two toy swords today, and I want to introduce him and you guys a Japanese popular game to play. Let's do it. Okay, so this game is called Tataite Kabutte Jankenpon. So originally this game is actually played with a toy hammer and helmet.
Tataite Kabutte Jankenpon.
So we play Jankenpon, which is rock, paper, scissors, and whoever wins gets the hammer. Whoever loses gets the helmet. The person who hits the other person without helmet first wins. But because we practice sword, today we're just gonna use swords. So whoever hits the other person first without getting blocked will be winning. Does it make sense?
さあ、行くぞ!
Jan Ken Pon. Yeah, yeah. One more time. Jan Ken Pon. So that's the basic rule. So I guess, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Taite, kabutte. Tataite, kabutte, Jan Ken Pon.
That's what I said. I don't know. That's exactly what I said.
Tataite,
Tataite kabutte janken-pon.
Oh!
Alright. Tataite kabutte janken-pon. Oh. I'm good, right? Okay. Tataite kabutte janken-pon. No. You can't dodge. You have to block like this.
Okay. Okay.
Tataite kabutte janken pon.
Tataite
kabutte janken-pon. No, Jan. Tataite kabutte janken-pon. Tataite kabutte janken-pon.
Oh!
Tataite kabutte janken-pon. Tataite kabutte janken-pon. Tataite kabutte janken-pon. Oh, wow. Getting good at this. Tataite kabutte janken-pon. Tataite kabutte janken-pon. Tataite kabutte janken-pon. Yeah! Yeah! Won. Thank you guys.
No, we're not done yet. We're gonna keep going.
Kusso. もう一回だ。いいじゃろう。
叩いてかぶってじゃんけんぽん。
もう一回だ。
叩いてかぶってじゃんけんぽん。